I try to keep this short. This is, I'm not trying to let, I don't know. I was just pretty upset. I'm trying my best not to be too upset, if that makes any sense.
It's like, honestly, just did nothing.
Which is what it is, you know. I'm not, I shouldn't be mad. I mean, I'm upset, but it's whatever, man. Play some magic. I'm here. I'm not even gonna try to front. Like, I'm right here. Like, we're gonna play this midweek magic singleton. I have a gruel singleton deck. We're just gonna give it a go. I hope everybody's doing straight. You know, I hope life is good for you guys. You know, keep your stress low in your life. People are going to try to ruin your stress, or people are going to try to ruin you. Don't let them do that to you, okay? Don't let them do that to you. Don't let them do it. That sounds pretty good. Yeah, heck yeah. This gives me 2 permanents. Fizzle your spell. Take triple. He's like, what? He's like, oh dang. He's like, oh dang. I know, right? That was pretty sick. That was pretty slick, wasn't it, though? Rouges? You're playing Rouges? Oh, back your guy. So like, what? He's like, that deck is good. Do I tap out, do something crazy? He's like, what does that card do? Draw two cards.
Sounds good.
Three, four. That's a bunch of land. He's like, dang, that card is hella good. He's like, dang, card is tight. I agree, that card is tight.
We're playing this from a yard. Better temporary control. Okay, fine.
The new set's coming out in like the next couple days. I'm kind of looking forward to it. I'm like, you know, on the fence with it. Vivian. I like that name. I might name my daughter Vivian. It's a nice name. It's a nice name. Vivian. I like Vivian. But turn one, turn two. Turn one, turn two, turn three. Turn five. Shock it. Oh my goodness, he does have it. What a weird waste of a spell. Did he not think I was gonna block? I was like, that was weird. Like, wasn't that strange? Like, did he not think I was gonna block him? Lotus Cobra. I gotta play land per turn. Like, that's just how that's gonna shake out. Yeah. Like, kill your guy. At least pretty much how that's gonna shake out. There goes your plan. It's fine. I was like, smack. That's fine. Haha, got him. It was like, wait, what? I see that coming. I was like, he's like, still your guy. I was like, psych. He's like, oh man. Is that way for reals? That card? Yes, that card. He was feeling real good about himself too. He was feeling super good about himself. Snap, a Lotus Cobra? I kind of wanted a Lotus Cobra. Sick. Alright, where's that thing DLM told me about? It's like the Snap and Snip. It starts with the S. Snip and Sketch. Press Windows logo key plus Shift and S to snip what's on your screen without starting. No. Shift, logos key, Shift, and S. Oh shit. Okay, we're gonna do this. Boom. I did it. I did it, Reddit. Where's the Discord? Discordia. Here. Who's this? Where's my... Where did it save it? What the heck? Is it saved in pictures? Pictures? Where's the recents? Now I just feel like a straight up idiot because I don't know where it went. What's this? Was a video? I don't know. I don't know where it went. I thought it was supposed to be here, but it wasn't here. Is that under downloads? Today's the 16th, so. Okay, we're gonna just take a second picture because apparently I'm just an idiot. Oh my god.
shit. Oh, freak. Desktop. There, desktop. Just stayed on the desktop. I just went on the desktop. It's like it just didn't want to exist. There, I did it. Wow, this girl's actually pretty tight at the game. girl's actually pretty tight. Alright, I ain't mad at her. Shit, I'm a scrub. I gotta step it up. Your boy gotta be making some big moves in Magic. You know what I'm saying? Like, your boy is a big Magic Gathering scrub here. Homegirl's dope. I think this Gruul Kabu deck is kind of awkward. Huge. He's like, oh dang. He's like, dang, this guy's tied to Magic. He's like, that's game. He was like, trade there, take 12. He's like, dang, that guy is way tight at Magic. That was pretty tight, I'm not even gonna lie to you. He's green. That guy, that card. One of each. Like one. When you can't make a decision, you do one of each. That's just like, you know, especially if you want to like have all the cards.
and the reds. Oh, there's a red. Zing, my guy. Ooh, and a whiff. He's like, man. Enjoy the free win, bro. You earned it. You earned it. You earned it. It's all yours. No, I'm trying to make Kavu work. You know, people are like, what? I was like, yeah, man. Like, I put one of each land, so it's like... Is it Gruul Zoo? Kavu is 2 mana for 5/5, like, it's pretty sick.
If she says anything, she might say something. I could live with that. He's like, ooh. He's like, oh dang. What's cool is I get to cycle these. That's kind of cool. I keep this cow in the hand. Just in case he has like a sweeper, because I know how this. He has black and he has that card. Like, you don't think he has like a board wipe somewhere?
Watch out. These woods.
How do you create two?
You cannot run or hide.
I think the wielder and recruiters know how to fly. Come on, man.
You're not scared of dogs, are you?
I
I was like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't think so. 10 lands, 11 lands, and you're out of control. I'm good. You can come in, you can come in. Red? There's no red here, right? This is black green. It's sad because I didn't want to do that, but. Embercleave, like two more cards. Oh, that's just bunny room. Bone crushers. Face. Eliminate is such a good card, it's ridiculous. Massive removal spell. Is this the one at the six? How convenient of a card. The card is just good. Wow. He's probably like, what? this ain't this game. This ain't this game. Like, I want to try to make like a zoo deck. I haven't read it yet, DLM. I haven't read it yet. Stabilization, the team, progress, stability, eliminating bugs. Part comes out tomorrow. Look at this. Midnight Hunt sticker bundle. I might get these lands. I'm actually kind of digging these lands right here. Like, that's pretty hot stuff. I'm not gonna try to lie to you. Like, I might get the swamps. Like, it's pretty hot. The swamp. I might get the whole damn set. This shit's sick. Dual land bundle. But you have to own the dual lands, right? Like, this guy is stuck on land. That's whack. I know the feels, bro. Take this damage. I know the feels, bro. He's gonna keep running land and take advantage of it. I see you now, DLM. Thanks. Look at this game. Deck builder, Horizons, Jumpstart, Horizons. I might play that. I might play another Jumpstart. Who knows? Containment prize. Thanks for the link. I appreciate it, DLM. Why'd I do that? That's awkward. Hey, do you like being bad at magic? Because I clearly am. This is a control deck and I'm gonna get freaking raffle stomped.
guys have what? It's 4-4 now?
6.
It's like Land Wrath. Ooh. Swing and a miss. Nice.
Hide from the world any longer. You need to slow down.
Mm-hmm.
That didn't go according to plan. I know my
hurry.
Super good.
You're not going to win this. You know what? I'm not.
It's like, dang, that card's good. Sweeps, sweepstakes. Whoa, no sweepstakes, bro.
If you show remorse, keep up the pace.
It's like, oh snap, that card's gotta go. Three, six, seven, eight. Heck yeah.
I'll have a better plan next time.
Box, I make a 4-4. That card is too good, man. It's just like, you know, it's just too good. It's just crazy. Like, it's not that Gruul's too slow,
It just needs, I don't know, against that, like, it's unbelievable, you know? Let me, like, I have a, it's a pretty fun idea, like, don't get me wrong, I want to make a deck around it. I think it's possible. I think it's totally possible to make a deck around the Kabu. Like, what are you talking about? Right? Like, this is totally worth it. You know, 2 mana for 5/5 is pretty sick. And especially for, like, what it really does. Like, it's pretty good. I'm still willing to experiment with it. I still think it's a really good card. Like, I think hands down the card is, like, totally worth it. Right? Them. I have to, like, okay. Like, that card has to be in. You know, you need, like, cards that are like beaters, you know? That's why, like, Gruul has, like, the nice, like, formula. What happened to this guy? How did this guy fall off? It's because you don't want to sink in 3 mana and tap out? Like, is that what happened? This card is good whenever, but oh, it's non-creature, so it's like, or is Gruul just the formula? Like, Gruul has to be the formula, right? Like, first strike, 2/2 first strike. Because your creatures have to be, like, straight up beaters. Like, they can't be, like, scrubs. They gotta be, like, super sick. They have to be cheap, mana efficient dorks that, like, your opponent has a hard time deciding who to kill. And I was seeing that, like, with Kabu. Like, I'll resolve Kabu and they'll be like, I should kill that guy. Like, I might want to play this guy. He's 2 mana for 3/1. That's pretty good. And he's splashable. It's like 1 red. Alright, there's hella synergy with this guy and Pelt Collector. Like, that's synergy all day, every day. The 2 mana for 3 damage is pretty good.
That could become four all the time. What's the other guy that does it? The green card? You know, like, you just want to make some beaters. Oh, is this guy? That guy's okay. I wish there was like a notes. Alchemist. Like, let me hit the. Where's this button? I need like. Like one, two, and maybe even three. Let me hit this guy real quick. This card is good, it just keeps whiffing. And I think it's just like, people are just holding on to it like as much as they can because of the value. You're here wilding now. You like that, Chong Wing? What's up, bro? So wilding now. Am I looking cute though on stream? Oh, damn, my hair is totally wild now, bro. Thanks for the call out on that. It's green screen. He's like, your hair's wild now. Oh, it's totally wild out now. Boom. There it is. Look at that. All about it. Thanks, Chan Wang. Which one? The Territory of Kavu? This card is sick. Are you talking about this? This card is lit. Here to rack up them channel points to tame that beast. I think this card is good. Like, I don't know. Like, Thrash? Oh, this one. This card's good. This is a good card. My really good, you know, my magic partner, he always wanted me to use Thrash and Threat. You know, and I just told him, like, I'll use the Thrash, but, like, I can't do the Threat. Like, I want to use cards that, like, do stuff. You know, like, tapping out at four. And, like, the whole point of Threat was to, like, cast it post-Wrath, right? Like, let's say you're playing against a control deck. Turn the one that adds red-green. What the hell are you talking about? The one that adds red-green. This guy? Oh, yeah. This card is super dope. Like, I'm not arguing against it. I'm trying to make a modern-day Zoo deck. But Zoo, like, had... Like, it had white, and it had, like, all the really good creatures at the time. And I'm just trying to, like, mimic that idea. Because I feel like Gruul has been super dependent on, like, certain, like, elements to win. Which is, like, BTE and, like, Llanowar Elf. Right? To, like, excel you. But, like, instead of playing Accelerants, why don't you just play good creatures? Like, why don't you just play, like, dope guys? Like, instead of playing Llanowar Elf, you play Paw Collector. Right? So you're like, cool. Like, because between, there are so many times I have Pelt Collector and Llanowar Elf in the opening hand. And I'm like, I always pitch Pelt Collector because I'm less like, cool. Like, if I go Llanowar Elf into turn two, you know, Gruul Spellbreaker, like, life is good. Right? Into this guy, life is good. But then, like, Pelt Collector sits in the hand for, like, two turns. You know? And he doesn't attack until, like, turn five. Like, that's a terrible card. You know, like, I want to play dope-ass guys as soon as I get them. You know, like, I'm trying to think of, like, what's another turn one? Is it a red spell or a white spell or a green spell? I feel like there's a red spell that's really good. Like, this card is good. This card, I want to use that guy. It's like... We're just playing red-green flat out. You know, Dormy's Ambush. Just playing all the good cards. We're just play all the good cards. You know, three Dormy's. Three Clothies. Four. It's like you're just playing Gruul. I'm like, I know what I'm doing. Not really. Whatever. You know, four Embercleaves. It's like, come on, man. Stop it. If you want to... If you want all about to the face, then just Garbo. I don't know. Hellhound. Hellhound becomes a 2/2. That's kind of cool. But like, you have to assume you're hitting that land every turn, and like, there's so many times I just don't rip that land that I need. Another attacking knight. It's a knight as an elf warrior. This could be cool. Llanowrelf is the card, right? Llanowrelf is the card. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy how Llanowrelf just becomes the card. So, that card's pretty good. I might want to give this a go, actually. I think I'll pitch some rares for it. What set is that? Save and exit. That's fine. I don't care much. Llanowar Warrior? Llanowar Warrior? Is there a Llanowar Warrior? Oh, Llanowar Elf gets... It's the one that gives you a green mana. Like, it just gives you green mana. It's like one of the only reasons why Gruul is like a thing. Jaspera. What are you talking about, Jaspera? This guy's okay. It's not, you know, this guy's alright. You know, has reach. It's a 1/2. Card's good. You know, but you have to like tap another creature. All your guys have to be on the attack mode. Like this deck, I'm really trying to push it to be on the, you know, on the tap and attacking side of things. Zendikar, is Zendikar rotating? I'm good that goblins can do better, I guess. I mean, like, next standard. Oh, okay, so. I mean, I like goblins. I just, you know, I just don't want to play them. So Zendikar Rising is still in standard for the rest of the year. So yeah. So Zendikar Rising is still pretty straight. Okay, cool. I have 4 Zendikar Rising packs. I do not get one. Super sad face. You have enough packs? I do have a grip. But I think I'm running out because I've been opening so many packs recently. Like, I'm running out. I might just play white red. This is a better deck. Like, what am I even doing in my life? It's I can just play this guy. What am I doing? Like, clearly this is the superior card. Like, how many Luminarch aspirants do I have? You're not wrong. White is right. Just play that card. That card is freaking lit. Just play that. Lightning Helix. Wizard. White-red wizards. With Luminarch aspirant. You know? How many rares did I get? Like, 2? I got 1 rare out of that whole thing. You are crazy. Ugh, I'm just being greedy and I should just play better. This card's good, like, damn. This card is sick. You know, the times you just don't attack with it, you just kind of chill. I think it's just wishful thinking. It's wishful thinking. Mono is good, man. Keep playing it. Keep playing it, homie. Keep playing it. Like, don't stop playing it. Do not stop playing it. That's a tight deck. Oh, that's right. I use a lot of my rares for Territory Cabo. Oh, snap. That card's actually super good. Oh, why'd I play that? That's a retarded move. I was like... I'm about to get eaten here. I'm about to straight up just lose. Yeah, so we're getting punished here for being bad at magic. Yeah, that's what's happening. Learn to play .deck. Oh, God. Can we stop being a scrub in life, please? Yeah. That's fine. Don't reach just about to absorb hella damage.
Oh, looks like you're all mouth and no hands.
Gomri's about to absorb hella damage. That's why I wanted to play him, because it's like, I know people are gonna go for the throat. Like, it's just what it is. I should be using that guy. That guy's tight. I might actually replace Kavu now. I had so much high hopes, and then I see cards like this, and then I realize I just ruined myself. I have to, like... It's like you have to build the deck around it. It's weird. You know, it's like, I want the deck to be good. You know, I want the card to be good. And I always think that, like... Yeah, the dumb trick card is so dumb. It's really bad. Like, I don't know why they're gonna make cards like that and like think it's okay. Like, it doesn't even make sense. Like, especially when they know like Ugin's all about. They're gonna be like, yeah, guys, like no one's gonna use it the way you're gonna do it like this. Like, shut up. That guy for you. What a blue creature. We just like smack this guy around a little bit, right? Come on, we just smack that guy around a little bit, right? Should I have attacked the Llanowar Elf? Am I a scrub for not doing that? I feel like a scrub for not doing that. All I know is that that one Ankro war like really messed him up. What a card. Waiting for rotation. we just waiting for rotation. Is this red? Yeah, this is rotating. Like most of that deck is rotating. This. Oh yeah, that was fun. That was funny. So World War Tata Command is really good. Is if you have a lot of little dorks. This is like a lot of little dorks card that's good. Oh, I remember what I did. I remember I took out four of these Hatarka's commands. Because it was supposed to be VTE. BTE's right there. Dude, that's the play. So close to mana. 6 damage? Sick. Elves, straight up elves, or did you miss your green or your red? Straight up elves, very nice. I like straight up elves, very nice. Mm-hmm. Wow. Collect the company. You totally whiffed, but that's okay. Huh. Cute. How's it cute? Embercleave here, right? Make it impossible for him to win. We might collect a company again. Who knows? Make it huge. Lame. That was like lame. Keep the tempo, baby. Let's go. Block that. Haha, you can. Wow. How cool of a card. You still can't block it, but that's okay. But he can slam down a lord and kind of win. More blocks. That elf comes into play. Get another elf. Get some more elves. Trigger. Whole gang, right? Like, you just win, you attack with everybody. Like, by math's definition. I was like, oh wow, he should have just attacked. I don't know why he didn't attack with everyone. That was weird. That just felt weird.
commend your bravery, mortal, but I will win this fight. You underestimate our strength. Will have her vengeance. Mm-hmm.
Clothing Company is such a ridiculous card. I'm not even gonna see this. I'm never gonna try to see it to the end. That's so ridiculous. Top of the Lord, I don't think so. Archdruid, man. You gotta keep the Archdruid alive. Play it. You're gonna play an elf and then float man and play another elf. We've got no removal for this questing beast. Oh, you're gonna double block questing beast. Very nice. Oh, you're gonna double block with that guy and that guy. Very nice. I like your style, bro. Whoa! Dang, I just hella lost. Just in case I had Embercleave, right? He's just gonna put everybody in front of it. Wow. It's like death touch your whole game. It's like death touch your whole, it's like one. He's like, another one?
I see you wish to join the vanquished dead of Dominaria's history. We will unleash an autumn of steel leaves.
Guess attack now, right? Wait. It depends. Oh my God! Jesus Christ! People are so freaking lucky, dude. Unbelievable. That was unfreaking believable. But who knows? Who cares? I mean, I drew 4 questing beasts. I mean, whatever. Dang, that was just freaking sick. What a great magic player. That wasn't even a good game. That was just like ridiculous. That's what that was. Unfreaking believable. Cool. Was that cool? Unfreaking believable. I'm like, what do you do? Mine's Desire. It's like, Mine's Desire? And I was like, I remember when that card first came out in a freaking, what block was that? The one with the little dragon head. I remember because it, like, it came out and it was a band, and I was like, why is a card, like, I was so confused. How is a card banned? It's not even out yet. Y'all was making cards for the future? Why don't I just take advantage of just red being the spell deck that it is and just like own people, like just like get them. What's the point? You know, like, it's so crazy. It's like, aggro decks literally cannot survive in Historic. It's craziness. Like, it's clear as day that it's showing. It's really showing. Can I get this super drop on stream, or can I only get it on in real life? It's like burn spells. It's like burn this card. Like this one, the other one, this is burn spells. The wizard deck is the closest deck that's pretty viable. The only problem is there's just a bunch of little dorks that keep attacking. And I kind of want it to just be like Bernie as hell. Alright, like, get that Bernie Sanders, you know what I'm saying? Like, this card is sick. I think I'm going to use this card to its maximum ability. So let's put, like, 20 mountains in here real quick. I want you. How can I craft that? I want that mountain suit. I want this one. How can I craft you? Or you. Why can't I? What's the point? Huh? What the heck's the point? It's just a line of code, and y'all can't just give it to me. I'll buy it. I will spend money, and that'll be the only reason why I spent money is to buy land. You know? It's fine. Damage to each of up to target, which seems pretty solid. I'm so glad I closed that before it knocked over the dummy. Faceless looting has to be a rare. But memory lapse is legal, right? It's just like, it's really hard to say no to cards like that, you know? It's like, I really like you. It's a shock. Whenever he casts a non-creature spell, scry. Then it's like, look at this guy. He gets bigger, scry, it's a wizard. One or more non-land cards. Return copy that spell. I kind of want to use this just for fun, like just to see how it really shakes out. And like double cast. You know, but it's just like four mana. It's like, I don't know. It could prove good. I couldn't tell you unless I tried it, right? Yeah. It is this guy. This is a wizard too, and I have four of them.
I'm about to run in. Running around inside my head. In
Well, this is the same thing. Dual Strike is the same thing as that last card. It's just, this is just a sorcery. Your next instant or sorcery, you spell, you cast a certain copy of that spell. Here, Dual Strike, the next instant or sorcery spell costs four or less. It's the same, it's just four or less. If everything's four or less, it just copies it. Like, this will just be... If this card is just bad if you have multiples and nothing to copy. Does Dual Strike copy itself? If you copy Dual Strike... Right, I cast Dual Strike. And then I cast another Dual Strike. It Dual Strikes twice? I gotta think about that. Does it Dual Strike again? Oh snap, I forgot about this guy. I remember when I really fell in love with this dude. This dude was sick. Because I get to bring it back from the yard. It's a 4-4 and that guy can't block. It's pretty good. Scar card, you know? Rebound? Is always good. Like, it's just a funny card. It's just a fun card. You know, like, you want to use it, but like, it's like, you know, the card is what it is. Like, it's, Grape Shot for real in arena? Like, is, I'm gonna look this up real quick. Is Grape Shot like for serious? What? That's kind of cool. What the heck? Like, what? That's kind of cool, right? Like, it's like bolt, trigger. That's kind of cool. I kind of want to try that. This spell's casting a Garrett card, I spell twice. Shoot. Now that is good. Is there any burn spells from the yard? Not in this format, at least. Just. I really want to use this guy. Mm-hmm. But so I have this guy in Lightning Strikes. Magma Jet. Two mana, can't block. I guess a spell. Thanks for each red. Wow. My card seems like super good. I feel like I'm sleeping on something, but you never know. Every card is good. I want to use this card. This is 3 damage, man. It's 2 mana, 3 damage. This is Volcanic Hammer. Steamkin. But Steamkin has a combo, right? Like, you want to play Steamkin with the other card. They wouldn't make bad cards. You're right, they wouldn't make bad cards. This card seems really good. That card is too dumb. Trigger is a dumb card. They were really tripping when they made that dumb card up. Right here. I might as well just play this and just like counter people, like counter spell. End up like what? Honestly, I didn't really upgrade this deck. This is mono red with just Dragon Rage Channeler. This is nothing. This is a nothing deck. Oh, this is standard. What time is it? Time for me to go to sleep. It's 2 in the morning. Oh. Where's my historic deck? Is this the one I've been messing around with? Not this one. This is historic red deck wins, not historic burn. There it is. How does this trigger? I need... four or more types. How do I get four or more types in the yard is the question. So I need it. So like, instant creature sorcery, how do I get a land in the yard? It's gonna be like a 3/3, I need a land, you know, like. Or a planeswalker. Is there any way with planeswalkers that I should try? Let's go here real quick. Not collected. Planeswalker. What are the planeswalkers? Oh yeah. Is that... Dare me to use this card. The card's not good. I don't want to add a planeswalker, that's a waste. But you don't get value if I just throw you in there. I don't want to just play a creature. You know, Bombat Courier seems pretty dope. I kind of like it. How much longer I've been on? 5 more minutes? Okay. That card, that's a good card. I should put 4 of those. I should pour for these guys. This is a total no-brainer, guys. Like, obviously. Card is sick, but only targets one card. Or instants. This is a fun card. This would be a kind of silly card, right? It comes into play, does nothing though, right? Like, two mana for a 4/4 is pretty good. know, it doesn't hurt to give it a go. Just try it. It, I mean, right? Like, let's just have fun. We're just trying to play Magic and have a good time. Who has fun? Who has fun playing this game? You have fun playing this game? Yeah, we could play a game. Holy crap, wrong one. I'm an idiot. Tier 4 diamond, bro. I was supposed to go to sleep. I was supposed to get offline like 5 minutes ago. Fucking great. The one deck that's going to be give me the hardest time. I might as well fucking, like, yeah, I like that line. That's a good one. I might as well have played goblins. Mm-hmm. Kind of important. Bang. Bang. Snoop. Oh, it's a Snoop. A Snoop Dogg.
That was awkward. Man, that was awkward. That was a bad move. We about to die. Do I just lose here? Oh. I was like, did we just like lose magic? I think we do. I was like, I think we just take infinite damage there.
The cyborg cards. It's a lot of gobbles. Thank goodness. I have three lands in my hand. Oh, you didn't draw a board card to kill Ferocidon. GG, man. Good game. That last match was freaking brutal. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I totally did. That's why I play it. All right, thanks to you, Lim. Thanks, Sean Wang. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I stayed on a little longer than I was supposed to. It's all good. It's whatever. I found a new streamer. I think she's cool. What does that mean? You said I did a bad move. No, I wasn't saying a bad move for you. It was a bad move for me. I could have won. I messed up. I was like, oh, bad move. Like, it was when I made my attack and I had my bolt spell, I should have casted it. Like, duh. Like, I casted it post. Like, you were tapped out. So it was like, I should have casted my sorcery. Yeah, like, I should have casted my sorcery. Like, you probably would have been at one or dead. Like, it, I think you would have died, like, right there. Because it was, like, 3 plus 3, 1. The guy gets plus 2 plus 0. Like, you would have taken an extra 2 damage. Like, you would have probably been... You would have been, like, one life. Or you would have been dead. Like, one of the two. I don't know. It doesn't matter now. I'll have to, like, review the tape. But it's all good. Thanks for hanging out, DLM. Thanks, everybody. You guys have been nothing but the best. She doesn't need help with the... With that, but what I can do is I'm gonna just go to sleep. Yeah, GG, man. Have a good night, or a good day, everybody. Take care, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Peace.